channel, and welcome if you're new. My name is Skye, and my husband Chad and I own an online interior decor shop called House and Home. And over on this channel, we love to share all things home, from DIYs to decor hauls, decorating ideas, and so much more. Today, I'm filming a House and Home decor haul, and I'm going to put in a little bit of decorating at the end as well. I'm filming in our dining room today, and it's a very sunny day, but the sun keeps going in and out of the clouds. So I apologize if the lighting is fluctuating in this one. I hope you can still enjoy it. Today's video is a collab with my friend Lauren Yarbrough. She has an amazing YouTube channel where she also shares all things home. She shares a lot of cleaning motivation and decorating ideas. I know you guys are going to love her. She is super sweet, and like I said, her home is so beautiful. So I will have her channel linked in the video description below. Make sure you go and check her out when this video is finished. Let her know that I sent you her way. She's going to be sharing some of her favorite house and home pieces that she just got and how she's styling them in her home, so I know it's going to be a good one. Today's decor haul is featuring some new spring pieces as well as just some great everyday staple items for your home. And then I also have a few new kids pieces as well that are adorable, and you are not going to want to miss them. All right, let's get started with this decor haul. Now, typically I share new items first and restocks after, but this item has been so popular since we came out with them and it's finally restocked. So I thought I'd start with a bang and show you guys one of the most loved items that we have ever carried in our shop. We just got more brick molds, y'all. I'm sure so many of you are excited about this. I know we have a lot of restock requests for this, so these are probably going to go pretty quickly. Thankfully, we were able to get a pretty decent amount of them, so hopefully if you have your eye on this, you're able to get one before they're gone. This is the single brick mold size, and it's just absolutely stunning. It's such a unique piece. I love the coloring on this. It definitely has a vintage look to it. It's very rustic. These are found pieces, which means that no two are exactly alike. So the coloring on these are going to change slightly. And then you'll notice here on the bottom, you can see even some dings and some different patterns that have been made that have just given this wood a story over the years. It's obviously been through quite a bit, and it's so cool to see it repurposed in this way, and it's just such a fun piece to style with. I love to use my brick mold as a planter and put some cute plants in there. You could put some candles inside. You could put this in your kitchen and put your soap dispensers in here, or use it as a little bathroom caddy on your vanity or on the back of your toilet, because it is the perfect size for that, with some washcloths, body spray, soap, whatever you want. It is such a good piece. The next piece that I have for you guys is this super cute whisk. How adorable. I love the different materials that are used with this one. I think the wooden handle gives it some character, and then the golden top is just stunning. I think this has to be displayed in your kitchen. There's no doubt about it. It would be so pretty in a utensils canister, or even if you have some kitchen shelving and you want to display it, I think that would be really pretty too. We got in a bunch of new kitchen linens, and this first one is so pretty. It's very lightweight. I love the material. So this is a table runner, and it has some fringe on the sides. It is a beautiful beige brown color, and the fringe is more of like an ivory. This is really, really pretty. It's kind of a smaller table runner than what you would typically see, so this is great for an eat-in kitchen area or even on your dining room table, just knowing there would be a little bit of space left over on the ends. I actually prefer my table runners to be a little shorter than my table for a couple of reasons. One, we have small kids, so if the table runner is hanging off the edges and it gets pulled, that's no good. But also because when a table runner has some beautiful detailing on the edges, it often gets hidden by a pushed-in chair if it is dangling off the side of your table. And so this way you can have the runner laying across your entire table and you can actually get to enjoy all of the different little details and all of the character that it has to offer. The double oven hot mitts have been very popular in our shop, and I'm really excited to bring in a different style from what we've carried in the past. This new one actually matches the table runner perfectly. It's made out of the same material and the same coloring, and these are so incredibly handy if you're cooking in the kitchen often and you need something that is going to protect your hands. If you're grabbing a casserole dish or something that might be a little larger, this is so nice. You don't have to worry about finding a second oven mitt. Let me tell you, I feel like they disappear in our house like socks. I think my kids love to play with them and sneak them out of the drawer. So it's nice to have just one piece that you can quickly grab, and you can get your food out of the oven without burning your hands. It really is such a unique piece, but something that is so great to have. This is also a great gift idea for somebody who loves to bake or spends a lot of time in cooking in the kitchen. It also has a little hook here in the middle, which is great for keeping it out and handy and hanging up in your kitchen so that you can use it whenever you need it. Not to mention, it is the most adorable thing and adds some texture and some color to your walls. I love that it's multifunctional. You can use it for decor and you can also use it when you're cooking. You guys know that I'm all about coordinating colors and patterns in my home, and we're not stopping at the table runner and the oven mitt. We also have a matching pot holder. This one is so pretty, again, to have sitting out on your table when you are serving some food or getting ready to entertain. It's a pretty piece to have on the table, and perfect that we have a matching table runner as well. I was able to order these in two different colors. So we have the brownish beige color, and then we also have this olive green color as well. This one's really pretty for spring and summer. Pears are so popular this time of year. I love decorating with pears for spring and summer. So I found another really cute oven mitt and some matching tea towels to go with it. Here's the oven mitt. I love the coloring on this. The green is kind of like that olive green color. It's really, really pretty. And then the tea towel that matches is the exact same coloring and pattern, but it's a set of two, and it comes with this really pretty green and white, almost like a checkered pattern. I'll get up close here so you can see it better, but it's a beautiful tea towel. Both of these come with little loops on them so you can hang them up if you want to. I'm a huge believer in using tea towels as decor throughout your home. It is such an affordable way to add some texture to your walls, and you can swap them out whenever you're ready or at the change of each new season. We've added a new amber glass spray bottle to our collection that's on our website. I love this one. This is the kitchen cleaner bottle, and you can fill this with whatever you want and refill it as needed. It's so pretty. It looks beautiful on a kitchen counter, and I like to fill mine with my Thieves cleaner. That stuff lasts forever, and it does a really great job cleaning and sanitizing your kitchen sink, your kitchen counters, your stovetop, all the things in the kitchen. But you can put whatever you want in here, and it's just such a great bottle to have. And to go right along with this spray bottle, we restocked our hand soap dispenser. We actually have the dish soap one available in our shop as well. So these are on the site. You could get a set of three. These are honestly just great staple pieces to have in your kitchen. I love mine. I've had mine for going on 2 years now. They hold up so well and they work so great. I would definitely recommend snatching some of these up if you don't already have them. They take the clutter away from your kitchen and just make your countertops feel nice and clean and fresh. We just got this beautiful tray in, and I thought this would be the perfect piece to set your amber glass soap dispensers or spray bottles on. I think it's such a pretty way to display them. So the tray itself is a really pretty grayish color, and then it has that unfinished look on the bottom, so it's kind of like a two-tone. I think it's such a pretty piece and would look great in any kitchen or bathroom. I also think this would make for a really great little jewelry dish. You could put your watches or rings or bracelets on here. It's such a great little size for that. Or if you wanted to, you could use it to house some of your favorite candles or other little knick-knacky decor. I think this is just such a great little piece to have. Speaking of candles, we were able to get some of the amber glass style back in our shop. It's probably been since the fall that these were out of stock with our vendor, and so I'm glad to have these back. I love this style, but we do also have a clear glass style with a gold lid that is so pretty as well. We've got a bunch of other scents that are available on our website. This is a new one that we've never carried in our shop before. This one is called Island Air. It smells like you are just having a day at the beach. It is so tropical and fruity. It's just a fresh scent. It's so good for spring and summer. And Farmhouse is a scent that we have had in our shop before. It is always a bestseller. We actually have some of this in the other style as well. It's a fresh, like, apple and spice scent. It's amazing. We first got this in the fall, and I was originally only carrying it in the fall, but guys, this is a year-round candle. This is my go-to candle. If I am burning something, I'm looking for my Farmhouse candle. It smells like someone is just baking a fresh apple pie in the oven and you've walked in. It's just a very welcoming and cozy scent. We love these candles so much. They are made with 100% soy wax and a cotton wick. They don't have any parabens or bad ingredients that you're not going to want to breathe in. They're totally safe. We love them. We've been using them for a few years now. They burn great. They're honestly the best candle that we have found on the market that actually smells, right? A lot of soy candles, you have a hard time smelling them when they are lit, but these smell up your home and they smell amazing. I'm really excited about this next piece. It is a candle care kit. So everything in this bag is going to help you take care of your candles and give you the most life out of your candles that you could possibly get. When you open up your bag, you're gonna find everything you need to take care of your candles. There's a wick trimmer, a wick dipper, and a bell snuffer. We also restocked our mango and coconut reed diffuser. These are great if you don't want to have a candle burning. I like to set one of these in my bathroom. It just makes it smelling fresh all the time. We also got Spa Day, which is just a really good relaxing scent. And also Farmhouse, because like I said, it is my favorite scent in our shop right now. Mother's Day is right around the corner, and so many of the pieces in today's haul, including this next one I'm about to show you, would make for the perfect Mother's Day gift. This is our new Best Mom Ever mug. I love this one. It's a beautiful neutral color, and it actually matches this tray perfectly, so they both have that kind of raw, unfinished look at the bottom, and then the beautiful kind of gray taupey coloring at the top. I love the black lettering. It does have the title there on both sides of the mug. I'm honestly kind of a picky mug person, and what I love about this style so much is that the handle is very wide. I can fit 4 fingers inside the handle of this mug. I can get a great grip on it, which is super important because I'm probably the messiest person in our house as far as eating and drinking goes, which is probably really hard to believe because we have a 2-year-old, a 4-year-old, and a 6-year-old, but it's just the truth. I'm always spilling my coffee or whatever I am drinking, and so I love that I can get a good handle on this mug. It decreases the chance of spills, and it's just so stinking cute. I couldn't pass this one up when I saw it. I had to get another style for those of you who love home just as much as I do, which I'm guessing is probably a lot of you since you're here watching our home channel. This one says Homebody and it's just so cute. I'm definitely gonna have to keep one of these for myself and I'm sure it's going to get a lot of use. To finish off this decor haul, I have a couple of adorable kids pieces to share with you all. If you didn't know, we do actually have a kids line on our website. We've been slowly adding to it. We've got some really cute kids decor pieces as well as little stuffed animals and different things for your kids' bedroom. We have the cutest little bunny blankets in the world. I'm so bummed that these did not come a little earlier because I feel like these would be perfect for an Easter basket. I'm definitely gonna sneak one of these into Mila's basket. But we have the beige color here, and then we also have this really pretty gray color as well. They both have the cutest little floral detail on their ears, and they're a little over a foot long, maybe a foot and a half long. They are so cute, but not only are they adorable, they are incredibly soft. Like, I just want to snuggle these up. These would be a great little birthday or baby shower gift. I honestly cannot even handle the next little pieces that I'm about to show you. I'm trying to gather them up in my hands here. They are a set of six little characters and they're precious. I think I might enjoy these as much as my kids. They are sold as a set of six, so let me just show you each one individually real quick, just so you can see what they look like. They are the cutest little guys in the whole world. I love this one. It has a little ballerina dress. Precious. And this next one, oh my goodness, look at this little elephant. Oh, I love it so much. A little kitty cat. These would be great for playing with a little dollhouse or honestly just carrying around. I know my daughter loves little animals like this and I think she's gonna have so much fun. Look at this little guy. How cute is he with those suspenders? Oh my. All right, so that is a set of six of the cutest little characters ever. They would make for a great, again, birthday gift or just something fun to get for your kiddos to play with. Their imaginations can run wild as they play with those little critters. I just think they're too cute. And last but not least, I have the cutest little set of four burp cloths. These are great baby shower gifts. I love the colors and the material that these are made out of is kind of like a muslin material. It's very thin, so these are gonna dry quickly and wash up well. I wish I had these when my kids were little. Thank you all so much for being here. And as always, you can shop all of the items that I shared today and so much more over on our website, which is linked in my video description below. It is www.houseandhome.com. Okay, friends, that is all for today's decor haul. Stick around for a few minutes as I share how I've decorated some of these pieces in our home. And also don't forget to check out Lauren's channel. I have all of her information linked down below, so make sure that you go and watch the video that she put out today. See how she decorates her home and how she's using her house and home decor. I'm only going to have one YouTube video next week because it is all three of my kiddos' spring break. So we are going to really just unplug, enjoy some family time. We're going to take a trip to the zoo, which I think will be so fun, and try to just do a couple of other fun things with the kids. So I will see you all next Saturday here for another house and home video. If you're not following us over on Instagram, make sure you do so. Our handle is @houseandhome. We post daily over there, so you won't miss a thing if you are connected with us on that platform. I hope you all have a great week, and I'll see you next time.